test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
Now, you ain't kidding, Cole. This match tests your every capability as a superstar. Only the best of the best need apply.
Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Looking for an early pin. And she kicks out.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
Big forearm.
Hoist it up.
Down.
Standing shooting star press.
Quick reflexes, so important in a match like this.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Oh, no. Right to the back of the neck.
She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
A third time. You don't see this every day. The claw right to the shoulder of her opponent.
I love it. I want to see it more.
Makes the cover. Kick out before the one count.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
We've seen how suffering that first pinfall in an Iron Man match can be hard to bounce back from, Corey.
Well, fighting from the bottom is not a position anyone envies, but don't underestimate how hard it is to score that first pinfall. All that effort gets you on the scoreboard, but can leave you drained and vulnerable.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
It misses on the springboard.
Both wrists captured and pow!
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Uh-oh, SOS! Uh-oh.
With punches
and not a stomp to the gut, too. Stomping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash. She's got an answer for that.
Off the barricade. She was clearly waiting for that.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Oh, man, what a strike! The better part of valor. And returning to the ring. Wow, what a kick. First quarter of this battle is now passed.
And these competitors are remaining sharp.
And she goes for the pin.
The same.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. Night, night.
She got her there.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
This is still a race to see who can dictate the pace. And with a one fall advantage, we know exactly who's doing that.
Ooh, what a forearm.
Oh, the impact off that clothesline. And there's another one. Caught the kick, intercepted. Nice sweep of the leg. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And she fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Uh-oh. Ooh, a knee lift.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Downward spin.
lock applied into a gator roll. Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible. Boom. Fist drop.
Boom. And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
She wants to finish this.
We're going to finish it off. Touching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow.
Oof. These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
There's two.
She gets one.
What we are seeing from these superstars is almost real.
Defying all sense of reason, they continue to fight tooth and nail.
She gets a fall.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Oh, suicide! Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Paying the price of treating your own body like a human crash test dummy.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
In the records now.
One competitor may be three falls up right now, but there is still a lot that can happen in this time.
Oh!
Rolling into a monkey flip. Here it comes, Michael.
Suplex stunner.
Uh-oh.
She had it scouted.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Perched on the shoulders.
Oh,
feast your eyes.
Nobody does that better.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Both wrists captured and
boom, good night. What a knee.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. She's going for it. She gets the fall late in the match.
She steers clear of that one. Great shot, son. And that can be all. Let's see.
Makes the cover. She gets the late score.
Able to sidestep it.
Suplex
No, 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 no. Wiggles free.
Escapes and a chop block takes him down.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. How many times does that end a match?
With
that, she scores the fall.
Beautiful gator roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent.
Big right hand. The clock is dwindling down as we enter the fourth quarter of this Iron Man bout.
Hopelessness has to be settling in now. Down by so many falls. It'll be a miracle to turn the tide now.
She scores a fall.
Boom.
Muscling up there.
She's able to take a stand there.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offensive her own in.
Oof!
Oh, just turned that around. She returns the favor there. Oh, costly error.
She shut the door on this one.
Cover! Two count! Late in the match, and she has scored.
Big form.
Yes. Boom, nice. And she takes on even more damage.
She's looking very vulnerable here.
Flying forearm connects. Stalking a downed opponent. Here it comes. Boom!
And that might be just enough to win.
Two! With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
All right, here we go. This is raw power.
Way up and down hard.
She still has a chance to finish the job.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Will this be enough? She gets the score late in the match.
Big form.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now. Resiliency gets put to the test.
Incoming!
Big time power! Oh, a knee right to the face! Final moments of this match always ramps up the pace. Stalking a downed opponent. Here it comes, damn believer! I think that finally closes the book.
Is it enough? The cover! Two count!
Oh my! And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, the